We are at the entrance of the jungle that I'm talking to you about, and look at here, undamming beautiful heliconia. This bajang is sobra malake, and here it's starting to become a bit thick, the forest. I would really like to have a place like this with all these animals living in the middle of the nature, in the jungle. Sobrang ganda. Look at here, guys, Santol. Let's try. This is Matames, yeah. Paramanga. Mabuhay, Philippines. Como sta, guys? Hope everyone is well. A beautiful day here in Puerto Princesa, Palawan. Sunny day. Bella Bella is busy looking at the flower that we are receiving.
Yes, right? She's so happy.
New plants.
From Blessis Garden, yes. Puerto Princesa.
Yes, guys, look at that. We have new plants coming for our garden. I will going to show you right now. But today, I will take you around with me and our friend Kuya Jan. We will show you the jungle out there, because we always say that we are living in a jungle. So today, I'm going to show
jungle
you...
Jungle tour.
A jungle tour. Will be really amazing. Our garden project is keep going. Here, there are many new plants. Here, all the plants that we got. Look at here, guys. There are some more selum, and look at here, beautiful heliconia. Salamat po. And look at here, guys. Velvet Syngonium. Mommy wanted one of these. So maganda. These need to be put right away on the sun. Hello, mama. Hello, baby. Look at this new plant.
Put it in the shade.
Yes, we put in the shade. We put over here for now. Just over here. Salamat po. Here, all the plants, guys. Sobrang ganda. Super happy. Thank you so much, Kuya. See you again. So here we go, all the plants from Blessis this time, right? What we got?
So we got the dwarf heliconia, 5 maismaisan, selum, calathea, heliconia, sampalok ferns, and alocasia cucullata with a bonus jackfruit seedling.
Yes, look at here, guys.
We can plant that at the back, at
yes,
the wall, near the wall.
So these plants are actually here because we are going to start two projects. Dalawa. Isa over there,
the
under the deck.
And the back.
And the back. We really need to full the back of the house full of plants. And this will be a great start, correct?
Yes.
Baby Bella, what are you looking at? The gravel? You need to look at the plants, not at the grass, at the stone. Iba?
But stones can be, you know, can be nice too, you know.
She's angry. So guys, so this one, we need to put it right away on a shade area, because need shade. And also the two selum, Isa and Alawa. So let's take this, let's put it on the shade, and we will continue our day. Today I really want to take you in the jungle. Two selum.
Nice.
That are actually super beautiful, these plants, right?
Yeah.
And we are going to place probably one here in front, and one we're going to use it for the back, for the outdoor bottom. Actually, there we need to put
actually, we can plants. Put both at the back, I guess.
Both, not
and then
here.
We can put all the alocasia here.
Yeah, could
the
be
caladium,
also.
The caladium, calathea. Yes.
Could be. We will need to study the best.
Oh my God, look at the syngonium. Oh my God, it's so beautiful. And it's... The other one is about to unfurl. Look at that, baby Bella. Look at that.
And look at our friend. It's becoming spoiled now, spoiled now. And baby Bella is so excited. She would like actually to cuddle also him, but it's too early for now. Right, baby Bella? Huh?
And maybe we will add more cats. Huh?
Yes. We are thinking to add more pusa on our garden for the snake. Right, baby Bella? Huh? It's starting to become too hot, so we need to cover the patch eye, because if not we'll well. But look at here, guys, are starting to be really nice, are starting to grow quite big. Some are actually bite a bit, but I think it's normal, because we are not putting pesticide and anything, you know, parang organic na lang. So most likely will not be like clean and the one that you find in the supermarket, but for sure will be messed up. Now we need to cover it. Very good, tapos na, our pechay are safe also for today. So like this, they are not losing also too much water because the wind and the sun let evaporate too easy the water. This morning actually I even put water, but it's already dry, the soil. So like this will be fine. Here we go, guys. I'm now with Kuya Jan and Kuya Lino. Hello, guys. And we are going around here the neighborhood. So here we are actually in the garden of Kuya Jan. They have andaming vegetables. Ano name in Tagalog, Kuya?
Okra.
Okra, yun. This is all okra, guys. And there they have pechay. Sobrang ganda ang garden dito. And now, guys, we will take you in the forest because it's just over here. Look at there. You see all this trees? This is all forest. I'm ready to show you guys. I'm keep discovering here the farm and the garden that they have. Here they have also opo. Look at here, guys. Sobrang ganda. Andaming vegetables over here. They have really a big space. And here also they have full of eggplant. Look at here. We have also eggplant. We need to actually plant it also. But of course, not so many. So ganda over here. We continue to discover around. Here we go, guys. We are at the entrance of the jungle that I'm talking to you about. And look at here. Andaming beautiful heliconia. Look at here, guys. And this is just the start. Here we go, guys. Look at here. We are actually just in the middle of Puerto Princesa town because we are still in the town. But look at here what is surrounding us. It's really, really amazing. It's full of plants. It's full of vegetation. Palms. Sobrang daming trees.
Yan tibaisano. Yan ginagawa dyan na ano? Yung sa dagat.
Yes, this bajang is sobrang malaki. And here is starting to become a bit thick, the forest. Super nice. Oderalo kasha. And we find even a river. And actually Kuya Jan told me that over here you can even fish, right, Kuya?
Dalag
fish that I actually never saw it before, but you can fish. I was just checking here. Bakit ganito, Kuya? Bakit black?
Black yung ano niya bunga.
What is that? Ants? Parang termite?
Ano ito tayo?
Tuboy. I don't know what tuboy is, guys. if you know, please comment below and let me know because I cannot understand. But looks interesting. Parang a nest of some animals. Also here, guys, look at this. This is one of the beautiful flowers that actually Terere love. This sobrang ganda also for ornamental purposes. We could have some in our garden like this. Sobrang ganda. And look at there how thick it is. You can still see the sun a bit. The trees are so tall, so beautiful. Let's continue. Would be a dream to have a house inside a forest like this. Would be sobrang beautiful. You hear the birds and you live really straight with nature here. There is still the river over here. Sobrang ganda. Look at here, this palm. So maganda. So tall. And here we need to take a little bridge. Look at here, guys.
Bamboo
bridge. Very good. Meron fish?
Saw something moving.
Baka snake. This spot is so beautiful. Look at here, guys. So maganda. Here, guys, bananas. Look at here. Oh, this is Saba, di ba, Kuya? Saba banana. Over here. And here, andamo in bajang. So maganda. We continue our tour here in the jungle. So beautiful. Oh, here and daming alocasia, guys, look. Sobrang many, and there are so huge. That one in particular is sobrang tall. Probably is 8 feet now. So nice. We are really lucky that we are just in the town, but we have this beautiful jungle just on our backyard, that when we want we can come visit and walk in this beautiful place. Look at here, other beautiful huge banana, and here more bajang. It's full of bajang. It's really really common here, Andaming alocasia. Look at that. For now we didn't found even snakes. That's a good news. Because in our garden, as you know guys, we found some. Here we didn't found any for now. But there are so many beautiful wild plants. Really nice.
Oh,
and guys, we are just arrived at the house of the cousin of Kuya-chan. And it's really really beautiful. I will show you guys. This is my dream, actually, to live in a place like this is really my dream. They have a small farm, probably, but we are still in the town, really. We are still, guys, in the town, and this is their place. They have animals. Now I will show you. I really love this place. Look at here, guys. They have a duck. They have chickens over here. So random. Look at here. They have also this one, turkey, and then more chickens. Look at here, guys, and then more chickens here, wild, the wild one, more ducks. Look at there, so nice. And they even have the rabbits here. They have also rabbits. Hey, my friend. More turkey over here. I would really like to have a place like this with all these animals living in the middle of the nature, in the jungle. Sobrang ganda. Are scared. They are dumb and some tall. Many on the floor, but look at this tree. Full of fruits. Onion. Look at here, guys. Santol. Oh. Let's try it. Mmm. Mmm. Nasarap. Sweet, na sweet.
You can also eat this part, but you have to remove the skin.
Ayon, yeah. We should peel, but we don't have now anything to clean it. But sobrang masarap.
Dalhan natin si Tiri. Mom Tiri.
Kuya Lino now is trying to take some for Tere. Look at here, guys. Kuya Lino peel it. Mm. But this is... this is matamis, yeah. Parang manga. Let's continue our tour. Look at this.
And they don't smoke it, they chew it.
This, okay, so this is really interesting because I found this palm and I was asking if it was a palm. And Kuya-chan and Kuya-lino are telling me that actually is an alternative to smoke, to the tobacco. And they chew it, right? Not smoking, but chew it. So, really interesting. And it looks also actually a nice ornamental plant. That's really nice to know. And the name is Kuya? Of this?
Bunga.
Bunga. Bunga. Palm Bunga. Very good.
Nga.
Nga. And they just told me that this is Bunga. So basically these small plants become huge like this. I was planning to ask Tere to put one in our garden, but I think we cannot because medio tall, medio malake. Will not fit in our garden. I feel inco. Look at here, guys. But sobrang ganda. here is so beautiful also to jogging and to come here to run and walk. When you want a bit of nature, here is really perfect. And this is something really, really rare. I know, I'm sure that this tree is actually found in underground river and is a protected one. This, I don't know the name now. I need to ask to mommy. Later we ask to Tere. This is a huge tree. And the roots become really, really huge, even taller than a person. We will ask to mommy which plant is this. This is really rare. And here we go back in the civilization, Joklang, just here in the garden of our Kuyajan. And here more okra, more vegetable growing. And here also more okra. Look at here, also here sobrang dame. All this is all okra. They are making a lot of vegetables, also organic for their consumption. Really, really nice. Here we go, guys, with Santol and baby Bella and mommy. Hello, baby. Oh, so excited. Yes, let's say hi to Astrid. Hello, hi, Astrid. Hello to the vlog. Welcome to the vlog. Ah, baby Bella, say hi.
Hello.
Here also Kuyajan and Kuyalino on our bench. Anganda, no? And bench, Akuya?
Yeah.
Comfortable, no?
Yeah.
So guys, now we are going to taste this. We let it try also to mommy. Masarap, I taste it. So sweet. Yes, yes. Sobrang sweet. Masarap. And guys, also today is ending another beautiful day. I'm so happy that we showed you the neighborhood here and our jungle house. Look at Bella Bella. Just woke up and is looking at mommy. Baby Bella, you're so cute. No, it's shy, not shy. So guys, I hope you like and enjoy this video. I'm so happy that we was able to show you the surrounding around us. And this is the reason why, guys, we are living in a jungle. Thank you so much, Kuyalino and Kuyajan, to bringing us around. And tomorrow will be another beautiful day here in the province of Puerto Princesa, Palawan. Right, Bella Bella? Say hello, everyone. Ciao, ciao.
Ciao, ragazzi. Ciao everyone. Bye-bye po. Salamat po.
So serious ni Bella. Ciao, ciao everyone.
Bye-bye.
See you tomorrow.